A rack pinion relation combines the rotational degree of freedom of a revolute mate with the linear degree of freedom of a slider mate to create realistic rack pinion motion. To create a rack pinion relation, select the rack pinion relation from the toolbar. Then select the revolute and slider mates that constrain your rack and pinion gears. The last step is to define the amount of linear travel. For every rotation of the pinion gear, the rack will move in a linear direction this amount.